Kenny Crumpton is in Lyndhurst this morning, kicking it, enjoying coffee. Hello.
Hello, Chrissy. You'll love this part because we're talking about shopping.
Oh yes, I'm all ears.
See? Shopping? All right. Legacy Village right here in Lyndhurst, as you mentioned, Chrissy. Wild Roots Modern Market. Five different shows this summer, so it's cool. 85 vendors. We have two of them right now. Very dashing young gentleman. Yuriko, good morning.
Yes.
What's your name?
Brad.
All right, Brad from Yuriko. Boom. Break it down like a third grade fraction, Brad. I see a lot of gloves.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So we take the gloves, we take them apart, and we make them into six different styles of wallets here, including coasters, pop sockets, where we use actual baseballs on there.
That's right. So cool.
Yeah, just fun stuff. Totally unique, one of a kind.
And here's the pop socket. That's awesome. Like, it's literally a baseball.
Literally, I cut the baseballs apart and put them on the pop socket. Yeah.
How'd you come up with the idea?
I need a wallet, and I'm a big baseball guy.
Okay.
I love making things, and so I'm like, I'm going to try to make one out of a wallet or out of a baseball glove, and did that about 3 years ago and just kind of evolved from there.
Cool concept, my brother. And you got a guy. I like that.
I got a guy.
You got a guy. Yeah. All right, KM Apparel, good morning.
Hi.
What's your name?
Kelly,
how are you?
Good.
All right, tell me about your stuff. Boom, hit me.
So I create City Pride apparel and merchandise.
Mm-hmm.
I got posters here. I got some magnets, stickers, notebooks, patches, pins, pint glass.
The Guardians are really big with you guys. Well, yep. a lot of the makers in the maker community love the Guardians. How's that selling for you?
It's great. People love it. And then if you can relate to it, people, you know, go crazy over it.
Gotcha. Okay, the Lake Erie here. Talk to us about that.
Lake Erie Monsters. So I want to do something fun, Lake Erie related. Mm-hmm. And so I just thought of Lake Erie Monsters, kind of like Jaws.
Like
theme.
You. And then what you're wearing here, the little Jurassic Park reference to Cleveland. Yep. That's cool.
Windbreaker. Mm-hmm. Yeah. People like the nostalgia of it. And they just, you know, really
awesome.
Like it.
And then I've wear one of your t-shirts. I've worn it on there. What does it say?
Cleveland, a very affordable and decent place to live.
I love that shirt. Awesome. Who's your buyer? Who's your buyer, Brad? Who comes to buy your stuff?
Yeah, so we get a lot of guys that used to, you know, that grew up playing catch with their dad and their grandpa. A lot of stuff like that, more nostalgia feeling, a lot of older styles. So it just hits you back like the Field of Dreams days, that movie. Like, if you love that movie, you're going to love this stuff.
And I was just trying to throw that beautiful, since it's Father's Day coming
around. Father's Day, and people always forget about their fathers until last minute.
There we go.
One of a kind wallet. There you go.
See that? See that, folks? You heard it here. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Thank you so much, you guys, Kelly. All right, so when we come back, you see we have food trucks back there, too. So it's Food Truck Mondays, and we're talking about the Wild Roots Modern Market event. 85 vendors, very cool. And this weekend starts 80 different summer events all summer long right here at Legacy Village. Wayne?
Yes, sir.
Because I love you so much, I'm going to get you, this doggy magnet, because we know how much you love dogs because you're allergic to everything. There you go. That's the only dog that will not make you sneeze.
There you go. Right. That's very true. Kenneth Crumpton. All right. Thank you.